Hello guys, hope everyone is well. Today I will review such a proxy in front of you. Many of you have seen the proxy before. Residential and 4G proxy network with granular control. There are many differences from other proxy sites. There are 5 million proxies in this panel. How to top up? I will show everything throughout this video. First, if we see the name, the proxy name hydraproxy.com. This website is very good, 9-1 alternative. The 4G proxy network, the best network. Others proxy panel. So first we will create an account. Click this register button. Here this username, email, password and confirm password. Then click this register button. Obviously confirm this email. I will login to the account username and password. First you can see the dashboard of the account. I have $11 in my account. I top up here. Please check my description for account on this website. I will put the link of the website in my description. Click on advance option to make deposit. Then click this account setting. Then set up auto billing. Set up. Please wait. This account is loading. Then see this dashboard, the email, card information, CVC, monthly, yearly. In this way you can deposit dollars from her. Then come to this option to download apps or client. If you have any question or face any problem, please let me in. Click this free download option. Your application will be downloaded. Then introduce you to others option. You can use proxy by click on mobile proxy. Click this buy proxy gateway. Focus on your 4G mobile network. An analytics of the 4G network is given. Very fast network, 4G network, the Hydra proxy. Here are their plans. If you noticed, you will understand that the IP is being taken from her at a very low cost. Here you can choose the port as your wish. Then focus on Wi-Fi option. All proxies are very cheap here too. Here you can buy IP for 1 day, 3 day, 7 day, 30 day. Wi-Fi and 4G are here together. Then click strict option. Then buy US strict IP. From here you can always use HTTPS and SOCKS5 IP. Many straight have IPs here. Then we will click on residential option. From here I will show you how to buy 1GB IP. This IP is TTPS IP. If you notice, I have already reserved an IP, got 1GB IP for $5 here. If has no specific date, I can use it as long as we have MB, as long as I can use it. We will now introduce the new 1GB IP address. We will now buy a new 1GB IP. First, give the option a name of your choice. You can see this. You can see there are 5 million residential proxy on her panels. There is no monthly charge. IP speed will be 100 Mbps. There are IPs from many countries. I have given their server names. With this panel, you can do many types of work like server CPM marketing, CPM dating, others. Site. Enter how many GB IP you want to get here. So you can see that 1GB IP cost is total $5. 2GB IP cost will come to $10 in total. We will get 1GB IP from hard to I will select 1GB. If everything is okay, click on others orders option. Please wait few seconds. New order is activated. They give us new IP. Here we'll click on manage access option. Here you can see we'll have given IP here. We can use the IP we want, any IP using. From this option, we will select the country from which we want to get the IP. There are many country IP you can choose from here. With this panel, you can do many types of work like server CPM marketing, CPM dating, others site. If the option is turned on, the components of IP is much less. If you have any question or face any problem, please let me know in the comment box. With this panel, you can do many types of work like server CPM marketing, CPM dating, others site. Where are the IP server? We copy them and open any browser to set up the IP. Click on create profile option. Here you must give the IP type as HTTPS. Here we will place our IP server. Then I will copy our port and put it here. Username. Here is our username. The last thing we will put here is our important password. If everything is fine, we will click on check browser option. Our IP is okay. I will click on create profile. See, our new profile has been created. Then click on run option and launch the browser. We will check what .NET IP to make sure the IP is correct. See, IP is 100%, even America location is coming. This IP, everything okay. Please check my description for account on this website. I will put the link of the website in my description. Or you can search Google by type hydraproxy.com. You can visit their website directly. If you have any question or face any problem, please let me know in the comment box. I will try to solve your problem. A proxy panel is very well used by many people myself. With this panel, you can do many types of work like survey, CPM marketing, CPM dating, others site. Thanks everyone for watching this video.